What if the same AI tools you use to write emails could act like a real-life personal assistant and help you solve problems and complete tasks using just normal conversation? In fact, AI tools like Google's Gemini 2.0 Flash can already do this today. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make it happen using the example of configuring a competitive prepaid bundle in PortaBilling. Curious to see it in action? I'm about to share my screen with you, so let's dive in. Now, when Google AI Studio allows you to access their latest Gemini 2.0 Flash experimental, you can also have real-time conversations with Gemini to get its feedback on what you're doing on your computer. So go ahead, open AIStudioGoogle.com, log in with your Google account, and start streaming real-time. Before we do that, let's enable grounding to allow Gemini use Google search and posts on system instructions. Mine would be when asked how to configure PortaBilling for a specific scenario, search the official documentation at docsporta1.com to provide detailed step-by-step instructions. This way, Gemini will know that if any part of the scenario is unclear or the documentation doesn't cover certain details, Gemini will be asking clarifying questions to avoid making any assumptions. So let's start the new conversation and see where it goes. Hey Google, are you here?
I'm ready. How can I help you today?
I'm going to share my screen with you so that I will need your assistance, all right?
Okay, I'm ready when you are. Just let me know when you've started sharing your screen and I'll do my best to help.
I'm sharing now 4 mobile plans with you. Can you see those?
I can see the 4 mobile plans you're sharing. Yes, they are from Melon Mobile and include 10 gigabytes, 15 gigabytes, 25 gigabytes, and 50 gigabyte option. What would you like to discuss about these?
All right, let's focus on 15 gigabytes unlimited, and I want you to help me replicate this prepaid bundle in PortaBilling. So we have a prepaid bundle that will allow 15 gigabytes, unlimited voice and SMS, and have a renewal fee of $3.99 per 30 days. Can you help me create a prepaid bundle in PortaBilling?
Sure, I can help you with that. We'd like to create a prepaid bundle in PortaBilling that offers 15 gigabytes of data, unlimited voice and SMS, and renews for $399 every 30 days.
Yes. Yes, where do I create prepaid bundles in PortaBilling?
Let's get started. In PortaBilling, okay, you'll first need to navigate to the service catalog and then to bundles. From there, you will be able to create a new prepaid bundle and specify its parameters. Would you like me to guide you through the detailed step-by-step process?
Yes, of course. How do I do that?
You're in the bundles section of the service catalog. Now, to create a new bundle, click on the plus add button located at the top of the bundle list. After clicking this button, the create bundle form will appear. Bundle, click on the plus add button located at the top of the bundle list. After clicking this button, the create bundle form will appear.
Sure, how do I fill it in?
Let's fill out the add bundle form. First, in the name field, give your bundle a descriptive name, like 15 gigabytes unlimited. Then, choose the appropriate currency, which should be DAR. After that, you'll need to select the code group.
Yeah.
Okay. I see that you have entered 15 gigabytes. Great, now you can choose a code group set. If you don't have a specific code group set you want to use, you can pick default or create a new one. Do you have a code group set in mind?
Yes, I already selected South Africa.
Great, South Africa is selected in the code group set field. Now, under bundle type, make sure balance dependent renewable is chosen. This ensures that the bundle renews automatically as long as the account has sufficient funds. Is that correct?
It is. Now, I think we are missing the renewal fee.
You are right. Let's set the renewal fee to $399 and the bundle lifetime days to 30, as you specified. We are almost done. Do you have any more parameters that we need to add or adjust?
No, I think we are ready to go.
Okay, then you can now click on the Save button to finalize the creation of your 15 gigabytes unlimited prepaid bundle. After that, you can configure the services that will be included in that bundle. Would you like my help for that?
Of course, help me.
Now that your bundle is created, navigate to the bundle item section. This is where you define what services are included in your 15 GB unlimited bundle. To add the 15 gigabytes of data, the unlimited voice, and the unlimited SMS, you'll need to specify a product for each of them. Let me know when you have opened the bundle items tab so we can add those together.
I'm on it.
Great. Now that you're in the bundle item list, click on the plus add button. This will open a form where you can add each of the services to the bundle. Let's start by adding the 15 gigabytes of data.
Okay, let me select LTE. And what do I choose measured as for LTE service?
For the LTE service, since you want to provide 15 gigabytes of data, you should change the measured as field to volume. Then you will need to set the amount in the amount field below.
Okay, so do I put 15 here?
Yes, you're correct. In the service volume field, enter 15, and the system will understand that as 15 gigabytes. After this, you can press save button and continue to add unlimited voice and SMS.
All right, I think I'm done.
Looks like you've successfully added the three services, voice calls, messaging service, and LTE, with the appropriate configuration. If you've saved all the settings, you have now successfully configured the 15 gigabytes unlimited prepaid bundle. Is there anything else I can help you with today?
Yes, but how do I enable this bundle for my subscribers?
To make this bundle available for your subscribers, you'll need to include it in a product. You can create a new product and add this newly created bundle there, or add this bundle to a product that already.
All right, please help me. Where do I find products?
You're already on the product list page, which is accessible under service catalog, and then selecting products. Now to include your bundle, click on the add button to create a new product and link the bundle to it.
Sure, how do I do that?
Okay, let's start by filling out the create product form. In the name field, give your product a descriptive name like 15 gigabytes unlimited plan, and then set the product type as main product. Also, select the currency, which is ZAR. Once you are done with that, you need to scroll down to the bundles tab in this product creation form.
Okay.
It looks like you already have the 15 gigabytes unlimited product listed on the product list page. You can click on the name to modify it.
Sure. Where do I choose the bundle?
You are on the 15 gigabytes unlimited product page. Now, to add the bundle, please navigate to the bundles tab and click on it. Then, select the bundle that you previously created in that tab.
Okay. Is that enough?
Thanks to PortaBilling and Google's Gemini 2.0 Flash, we now have a new prepaid bundle configured in PortaBilling and ready to sell to customers. And it all took less than 10 minutes. Amazing, right? Remember though, while these AI tools are powerful, it's critical to always keep security in mind when you are sharing sensitive data with Google or with any other platform. Luckily, with PortaBilling, you can mask personal customer data such as names and contact information to prevent your AI assistant from seeing it before you share your screen. And also remember that there is so much more you can do with real-time AI conversations beyond what I've shown in this video. You can use them to interpret system logs, troubleshoot technical issues, or even brainstorm innovative products and solutions. The possibilities are endless, so what would you use it for? If you have an interest an idea or want to tell us about something you're already doing with AI in your business, share it with us in the comments. For now, give us a thumbs up if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe for more tips and ideas for streamlining your operations in telecom. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next time.